Hi, I'm Dr. Shannon Thompson. I'm a general pediatrician for the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital. What are newborn reflexes? Newborn reflexes are part of the newborn's primitive neurologic development system. Basically, when you stimulate a newborn in a certain way, they involuntarily respond to that with a certain movement or reaction. What are grasping reflexes? There are two types. One is the palmar grasp and one is the plantar grasp. The palmar grasp is when you take a finger or a small object and you put it between the baby's palm and where their fingers start to curl, and they should curl their fingers around and hold on tight. Plantar grasp is similar but in the foot. So you would take your finger or a small object and they should curl their toes around that object as well. What are the oral reflexes? The two oral reflexes are the sucking reflex and the rooting reflex. You can expect to see both at birth. The rooting reflex is when you take your finger or a nipple, or if you're breastfeeding, and you place it at the angle of the mouth, the baby should turn their head and open their mouth towards that stimulus. Sucking reflex is when you put, again, a finger or a bottle or some type of feeding device into the baby's mouth and touch the top of their palate, they should start to suck. What is the tonic neck reflex? The tonic neck reflex is also known as the fencing reflex. And what this one is if you turn your baby's head to the side, or if they do it on their own, the arm on that same side should go out to their side and the arm on the opposite side should bend up, typically at the elbow, sometimes with that leg. What is the stepping reflex? The stepping reflex is a primitive reflex where if you hold up a young baby, typically before the age of 2 months, and gently dangle their feet or touch their feet to a table or a floor, they should start to pick them up almost as if they are walking. You sometimes see that in the delivery room when they're trying to crawl up mom to nurse or to cozy up.